What's your first name, nice and loud?
Jessica.
Jessica, and I have permission to hypnotize you?
Yes.
And I have permission to use this on all my promotional reels?
Yes.
And I can use it at America's Got Talent and on Facebook and YouTube?
Yes.
Terrific. All right, Jessica, I want you to do this. Just stand right there for me. There you go. Put your feet down for me. There you go. What I'm going to do is ask you to just close your eyes down for a second. I'm going to rock you back and forth. Do not move. Allow me to do all the work, okay? Okay, there you go. There we go. Good. Let me just rock you back and forth. Watch this. Your eyes, when you watch that arm,
right here in front of you, and you're going to wonder who this person is and why they're even here.
you're gonna find that he or she's a stalker. And when you find this person standing in front of you, you're gonna be extremely upset. You're gonna tell them to leave you alone and get away from them. But you're gonna notice they've already grabbed your purse. They've already grabbed your purse. One, two, three, wide awake. Who is that? You have no idea who that is? They had your purse.
Yeah.
What the hell's going on? Yeah, why you got her purse? Oh my God. What's going on here?
Wait, you might need CPR. Like,
oh my God.
What? Why?
I don't know. I don't know. Do you know him or her? What? Not at all. Sleep. And right now, this is your best friend once again. In a moment, when you open your eyes, you're gonna have your best friend standing right here in front of you. Are you boyfriend, girlfriend?
Fiance.
Fiance. Okay. In a moment, you're gonna see that your fiance is standing right here in front of you, and you're gonna wonder why you got your person, he's not holding you. You're gonna find out that you got your person, he's not holding you for anything, and you're gonna give him a little piece of your mind, and he should be holding and securing you because the hypnotist can possibly take it. One, two, three.
Why?
What's going on? How are you doing?
Sorry.
Yeah, what if I take it, dude?
Sorry.
Oh my God. You know what? Look. So I'm gonna take it. Oh boy, there. Jessica, go another 100 times deeper each and every time. Jessica, you're absolutely wonderful at this. And I just want to tell you, I'm going to give you a wonderful gift in a minute. I'm going to sit you down in a chair. I'm going to give you a wonderful gift. You'll remember this and you'll be able to use it every day of the week for the rest of your life. Anytime that you're stressed or anxiety, you're going to just do this one little magic act and it'll work for you daily. One, two, and three, wide awake. Jessica, I'd like to have you sit down for just a second. You're doing wonderful, by the way. I know you're hot, isn't it? You know why? It's hypnosis. You know all about hypnosis? Why, you're doing really wonderful. See how nice and warm you are? Yeah. You know why? Because you are so relaxed. All the muscles, all the tendons, all the ligaments in your body are totally relaxed. All the arteries, all the capillaries in your body are totally relaxed. And by doing so, you're producing all this heat and just allowing your body to heal. So, now, Jessica, this is what I want you to do. Watch me. I just want you to tug your, are you left-handed or right-handed? Left-handed? Okay. Do you use your left hand and tug your ear a lot? Tug your left ear a lot? So, okay, so I want you then to use your right hand, okay? So what I want you to do is just tug your right ear once, and you'll do your fall right to sleep. And now, you'll use this technique each and every day of the week. Whenever you're tired, whenever you find yourself in a very stressful moment, you'll have this wonderful feeling of freedom of stress. All the relaxation in the entire world is going to now come over your body when I snap my fingers. You just melt. And anybody, come here, man. Come here, man. No, man. This, come here. Hold your sword. Come here. Watch it. Feel like that. No pain, no discomfort, nothing. Amazing.
You're too young, man.
All right. Now, Jessica, every time you touch your ear like that, you see yourself on my sleep and you go to sleep. But at the same clock in your mind, wherever you might wake up, anytime you want to wake up, you want to go to sleep, anytime you want to do something. Anytime of day or night is stressful for you, you can just plug your ear in a very safe place. You will not do this when you're in a place that's dangerous. You will not do how you want to fall or a surrounding environment. You will not work though while you're driving. None of this will work when you're driving. Nod your head if you understand. One, two, and three, wide awake. Now, Jessica, I gave you a wonderful gift, but it is total relaxation. What I want you to do is just tug that ear and watch what happens and say sleep.
Oh, okay, so the great.
Thank you.
And you go right to sleep. Now, anytime that she gets stressful, you can always remind her, just tug your ear and you can go right to sleep. One, two, and three, wide awake, Jessica. Might have worked with anyone.
I gotta get her over here.
Okay. Do it again, just tug your ear and practice. Say sleep yourself. Come here, feel how loose and limp she is. Come here. Look at this. Look. Watch this.
Do they charge you?
Every time I drop that arm, you go even deeper and more relaxed. relaxed. More relaxed. As a matter of fact, love the sound of my voice. Contact me anytime. Just listening to the sound of my voice will just do this each and every time. Anytime that I just say sleep, Jessica, like that, and say sleep, you'll go right into this state. And each and every time I do it, you'll go even deeper and more relaxed, and more relaxed and even deeper each and every time. And once again, you love the sound of my voice. Nod your head if you understand. And one, two, and three, wide awake. Say hi, Jessica. Look at the crowd watching. Say hi to Jessica. Give her a round of applause. Look what she's doing. Now watch this. Jessica's asleep. And one, two, and three. Wide awake, Jessica. And you feel absolutely wonderful. Every time you say you feel even better and better. One, two, three, sleep, Jessica. And you feel even better and better and better. One, two, three, sleep, Jessica. Even better and better. One, two, and three. Wide awake. And there you go, Jessica. You feel absolutely wonderful, Jessica, one more time. Sleep, Jessica. And go down even deeper and deeper and deeper. And Jessica, enjoy yourself. Enjoy this relaxation. Anytime you come up this year and say sleep to yourself, you're going to go in this wonderful deep sleep. One, two, three, wide awake, Jessica. There we go, baby. There we go, baby. There we go. There we go. You're doing fabulous, Jessica. Tell everybody how that felt, Jessica.
I feel like I've been sleeping for weeks.
That's relaxation?
Yeah, super relaxed.
Good. Yeah, you can only use that any time, Jessica. You'll only use it in a very, very safe place. You won't use it in a place where you can't get anything. You won't use it while you're in a nightclub or any place. You won't use it if you're out somewhere and they cut his party. You can use it when you go home and you need to relax. You can use it in your car while he's driving. You can use it any place where you're not allowed to use it. If you touch the steering wheel, it will not work. If you touch the keys, put it in the car, it will not work. When you leave the house, you touch the doorknob, it will no longer work. It's a very safe place. Okay? So, do that one more time. Just put yourself in the chair and say the magic words and do that.
Sleep.
And now she can just go ahead and sleep any place, any time. She needs no medication. She needs no tranquilizer. She needs nothing. She has no pain in her body anywhere. Watch this prove it to you. There's no pain, no anxiety in her body anywhere. So if you want to experience what Jessica is experiencing right now, step on up and I'll give you a sample. One, two, three, one. Wide awake, baby. Wide awake, Jessica. It's wonderful. Give her a nice round of applause. And when you down, go to Jessica's sleep and watch what happens. Hey, ladies and gentlemen. Now, you guys are all hypnotists. Give yourselves a round of applause. You all learned how to be a hypnotist. One, two, three. Wide awake, Jessica. This time I'm going to wake you totally and completely. And when I wake you totally and completely, you'll have total remember and recall of everything. You'll remember everything that happened to you. Nod your head, Jessica. Because right now you think you're wide awake, don't you? Everything looks normal, doesn't it, Jessica? Sleep, Jessica. So not everything's normal, not everything's there. So in a moment, on the count of three, on the count of five, you'll awaken, you'll remember everything, you'll be totally alert, full of energy, feeling absolutely wonderful. One, taking a nice deep breath in. Two, feel that energy now, filling your body, filling your lungs, passing through all your systems. Three, feel your eyes opening and locking and cleaning. And four, feel the energy just growing by bounds. And five, one, wake. Give her a round of applause. You were wonderful.
Thank you. I was so great.
I know. Isn't it amazing? This is remember what to tell her.
Yeah.
Anytime stress is getting her. And I mean, when are you guys getting married? Okay, cool. So, these are all your kids?
Which one?
Yeah.
Cool. So what'd you think about Jessica getting hypnotized? Huh? You got a good video of it, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll tell you.
That's an autograph. So remember who that autograph is from? So remember the autograph right now.
Guess who was Kobe?
Oh no, this is
yeah. Oh, you went crazy over your husband.
Right.
Listen, I'll make you a rock star every day.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you very much. Yeah, sure. Come on up, dog.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Brianna.
Let's hear it for Brianna.
Brianna.
I'll tell you something, Brianna. You're going to be stressed with that jacket on. If you ask her, she's like, she's correct.
I gotta go through the same thing here with you, Brianna, right?
Yes.
And I have permission to hypnotize you?
Yes, you do.
And I have permission to use this on all my promotional reels. I have permission to use it at America's Got Talent.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And I got permission to use it on Facebook and YouTube.
Yeah.
Terrific.
Now, Brianna, why don't you go move the chair out of the way for just a minute? Now, you saw that other young lady.
Yeah.
That was a pretty amazing stuff, right? So, what I want you to do is put your feet together. Step up. Step forward. I'm also pretty ugly, but don't worry about that, okay? You ready?
I'm ready.
Close your eyes. Let me just rock you.
You can't walk up and face your own. Let's just find out. Let's find out.
Hi. All
right, Brandon. Open your eyes, man. Watch your arm. Watch your arm. Start riding. You can't stop it. You can't stop it. Because I got it. I got that arm, and it'll just be driving. Now this one's starting to rise up too. You can't stop that, and I'm holding the boat. This one's getting stronger, 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 and stronger. And now they're frozen. You know, watch this, man. Watch my hand, and you can feel me pulling it. I'm pulling it, and I'm pulling it, I'm pulling it, I'm pulling it. I'm pulling, I'm pulling, I'm pulling, I'm pulling. I got you. Man, watch this. I'm pulling it, I'm pulling it. This is like the movie Get Out. Who watched the movie Get Out? No. Watch me right here. Eyes are locked down, sealed shut. Try to open your eyes, man. Try to open your eyes. They're sealed shut. You cannot open no matter what you do, no matter what you say. You cannot open. Tell everybody how it feels, man. Tell them how.
I can't open my eyes.
Now they're sealed shut with crazy glue. Tell everybody how that crazy glue feels. Tell them how it feels. And Brianna, sleep. All the way down. All the way down. Nice and deep. Nice and deep. Brianna, I want you to make a fist. Make a fist, Brianna. Make that fist nice and strong. Strong and tight. Tight and strong. Make that arm locked in the shoulder. Lock that arm in the shoulder. Lock that arm so tight that nothing moves. Nothing bends. Make it so tight nothing moves or bends. Don't allow me to bend that arm and shift that arm. Make that arm stiffer, stiffer, and stiffer. Make it so stiff, so hard, that you cannot bend it or move it. When you're sure that you cannot bend it or move that arm, I want you to go ahead and try to bend and move that arm. Go ahead and try to give it a good try and try to bend and move it. Try to bend and move it, and when I touch that arm, you'll go another 100 times deeper. Go all the way down, melting all the way down. Melting there on the count of three. One, two, and three, one. Wait. Brianna, here, allow me to help you up. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. There you go, sleep, Brianna. Whoa, Brianna, hang on, Brianna, wide awake. You gotta sit in the chair, Brianna. I don't know what's going on. Just sit in the chair. You have no butt, so you can't sit in the chair. You have no butt. Trying to sit in the chair is ridiculous. You can't even try to sit in the chair. There, you don't have a butt, so you can't sit in the chair. No matter how hard you try, you can't sit in the chair. Try harder, Brianna. Tell everybody what's going on. What happened to your butt? What happened to your butt? You have no butt, man. Your butt's gone. One, two, three, stand up, wide awake. What's going on, Brandon? I asked you to sit down in the chair.
I'm trying.
What are you doing? Here. Let me move it over here, Brandon. Okay. Here, let me, maybe if I move it over here, it'll work a little bit. Go ahead.
You don't have a butt. Try to sit down. Your butt's gone. Your butt is gone. Try sitting down. No, sit down, Brandon. You gotta sit down, but your butt's missing. Your butt's totally missing. Your butt is totally missing, Brandon. And now your butt's back and you can sit in the chair. Your name is now gone totally down. Sleep, 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 sleep. Your name is now Betty Boop. Your name is now Betty Boop. And every time you hear a horn blow, every time you hear a horn blow, you tell everybody your name nice and loud. Every time you hear a horn blow like that, you scream out your name, Betty Boop. Every time you hear that horn blow, every time you scream out your name is now Betty Boop. Your new name and only name is Betty Boop. Nod your head if you understand and accept all my instructions. One, two, and three, wide awake. Hi, how you doing? My name's Carl Work. What's yours?
Betty Boop.
Louder.
Betty Boop.
Louder.
Hello, my name is Betty Boop.
Louder.
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 My name is Betty Boop.
Every time that horn blows, you scream.
My name is Betty Boop.
You can't stop.
My name is Betty Boop.
All the way down. And if you go all the way down, your name is now back into your head. But your belly button's gone. Your belly button's gone, and somebody in the crowd stole your belly button. In fact, you feel your belly button being taken right now. One, two, and three. Wide awake. Your belly button's gone. You're pissed off. Somebody in the audience stole your belly button. You want it back. Find that person who stole your belly button. Keep looking around. Somebody, who's got her belly button? Somebody took her belly button. You got her belly button?
Yeah.
That's the wrong color. Check it out. That's white. She gave you a white belly button. Come on. Somebody took your belly button. Louder. I don't.
Does anyone have my belly button?
Somebody took your belly button. Oh, you know what? I found it. I found it right here. Here you go. Watch. This is a belly button replacement button. Look, it's back. Check. It's back. Is that the right color?
Sorry.
We have a belly button replacement gun, but it also is a tickle gun. Watch this. Whenever she gets hit with this, she just laughs and giggles and feels ticklish all over her entire body. She can't stop. It just makes her giggle and giggle and giggle. Now, when she's in a bad mood, sir, you can have this gun and take it home with you. Now, just go ahead and fire her at her. She can't get mad at you. Watch, no matter what happens. Man, wide awake. What's going on? You were just laughing your ass off for a minute ago. In fact, you laughed your ass off so much you didn't even have an ass. It's missing again. Your ass is missing. You can't even sit in the chair. I don't know what happened to your ass, but it's gone. You cannot sit in the chair. And at the same time, now you've got the tickle gun. And now you can't stop laughing. Now you can't stop laughing. It's going crazy for you. What is going on? And now your name's gone. What is your name? What is your name? Tell everybody what your name is. Betty Boop. Your name is now Betty Boop.
Betty Boop?
Yeah, your name is Betty Boop. Tell everybody what your name is.
My name is Betty Boop.
And what happened?
I don't have a question.
You don't have a butt. Oh my God.
So all these reds and
try to sit down again. Why? Because you have a butt? Okay. Well, listen, I'm going to give you that back. One, two, three. Your butt is back. Your name is back. And just sleep. And everything that we just did, give her a nice round of applause in a moment, ladies and gentlemen. Nice round of applause. You hear this round of applause when you wake up and you feel wonderful. Another nice round of applause. Give it to her and you feel absolutely wonderful. And on the count of three, just sleep all the way down. All the way down. As you sink down deeper and deeper, you just melt all the way down. And you go deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper. And the deeper you go, the better you feel. Now on the count of five, when you're awake, you remember everything that occurred. But what I'm going to do is give you a very special gift after you awaken. One, two, three, four, and five, remembering everything. Wide awake now. Remembering every single thing that just occurred. And it makes you laugh and you can't stop. You remember everything that just occurred. Look at your boyfriend.
That's right. He took my
Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a little gift. Have you ever suffered from stress or anxiety or any of that? Okay, your left hand or right hand? Right hand. So I'm going to make it on your left hand side, okay? I want you to take that hand and you'll plug your ear once. And when you do, all the anxiety and stress will go away. And as a matter of fact, just like you were sick and you melted earlier, you're going to sink and melt again. Why? You'll have that same state of relaxation.
relaxation every time. Every time you jump that in, that total sleep relaxation.
Yes.
Entire body. I do have to understand this is all my instructions. You like the feeling, you want the feeling, you are
doing the same. I have no idea. That's like I got
four. One, two, three, four, five, one week. Now, anytime you want that relaxation, all you gotta do is tuck that ear. Go ahead, tuck that ear and say sleep.
I wasn't here.
Okay. So now she's got a nice trigger, and anytime she wants it, she can remove all the stress and anxiety out of her day. If she has any aches and pains for the day, doing too much walking, doing too much schoolwork, what does she do at school?
ROTC, AP classes.
Okay, so ROTC is why she's where she's at. Because she follows orders, gives orders, and everything else. The best ROTC officer ever. You will strive to be the best in everything that you do. Every beat of your heart, every step you take for it, every person I'm now giving you, this has got the math of our obsession. I don't know. Only use your relaxation if you're in a very safe place. You know, you're at home, you're in a place. Nobody can harm you or do any harm to you. Not your hands. One, two,
How are you?
You did wonderful.
All right.
Give her a nice round of applause. Blow the horn and let's see what happens. What's your name? You don't remember. You remember everything now. What happened when you blew the horn? What was your name? Wait until you see the video.